started the festival in 1995, and the Tug of War was the first thing of the festival. It was like started off the festival. Every year it gets bigger and bigger, and now it attracts like, you know, about 1,000 people, so the street will be really full. The owner of the Cabbage Patch, doing the comparing.
This year's festival, as we all know, we always support the charity. This year's charity that they've chosen is a youth club for disabled young people, otherwise known as TAG. So youth club for disabled young people. Ladies and gents, please, over the next 3-4 weeks, please dig deep. Give as much as you can. Oh.
It's difficult to compare when you get like, you know, 14, 16 teams. We used to have a shield and then it went missing. So we made a new shield this year. And we've also got these mugs. We also made these mugs. That's from a local artist on Eel Pie Island.
Twickenham Festival.